Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? A warm welcome to my dear loving student. Children, what is the date today?
Today date is 3/8/21.
And what is the date today?
Today date is Tuesday. Today date is Tuesday. Very good.
Children, today we are going to start the articles. What is that, ma'am? Today we are going to start the article.
See? A-R-T-I-C-L-E-S. Article.
Read the spelling, ma'am.
A-R-T-I-C-L-E-S.
Articles. In English we have the two kinds of articles are there. How many kinds of articles are there? Two kinds. How many kinds are there?
Two.
How many articles are there? Two kinds. What are they? What are they? Indefinite article. Indefinite article. And the definite article. How many are there? How many are there? There are two types of articles are there. They are indefinite articles and the definite articles. See the coming to the spelling. I-N-D-E-F-I-N-I-T-E. Indefinite. Coming to the definite. D-E-F-I-N-I-T. This is called a definite article. But coming to that, what are the definite articles and what are the indefinite articles? See, Nana, what are the indefinite articles and what are the definite articles? See, coming to the children, the indefinite articles are A, R, Y. What are those, ma? Indefinite articles. What are the indefinite articles? A, R, N. Okay. Coming to the definite article, the. What is that, ma? Definite article, the. The definite article is the. What are the indefinite articles, Nana?
A, N.
These are the indefinite articles. Coming to the, what is the definite article? The definite article is the. Before going to learn the articles, we have to learn how many letters are there in English and how they like divide, we can learn. Coming to the children, in English, how many letters are there?
Letters are 26.
How many letters are there? 26 letters. L-E-T-T-E-R-S. Letters. What are they? Sinana?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L,
see, Nana,
K, L, M, M, O, P, P, U, R, S, T,
S, T,
A, B, C, D, E,
F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. How many are there? 26 letters are there. In children, see, look at the board. In 26 letters, we should identify the. These 26 letters are divided into two parts. What are those, ma'am? These 26 letters are divided into two parts. They are coming to that, ma'am. A, E, I, O, U. See, ma'am? See, A, E, I, O, U. These are called the vowels. These 26 letters are divided into two parts. They are vowels and consonants. See, Nana? These 26 letters are divided into vowels and consonants. These 26 letters are divided into two. They are vowels and the consonant. And children, what are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels. See, Nana, what are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels. Good. Coming to the, and what are the consonant? Children, what are the consonants? See, remaining, except these vowels, remaining all the letters we call consonant. Remaining the vowels. Vowels, except the vowels, the remaining letters we called as consonants. See, then what are those? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These remaining how many letters? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And 21. How many are there, ma'am? Remaining 21. But how many vowels are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are there? 5 vowels, 21 consonant. Okay, now what you understand, children? These 26 letters are divided into two parts. They are vowels and consonant. How many vowels are there in these letters? 5. What are those? See, Nana, look at the board. A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels. Remaining all the letters we call as the consonants. Got it, ma'am? See, coming to that, here, Sirana, here, vowels and consonants. Vowels and consonants. How many vowels are there? There are 5 vowels. How many consonants are there? 21. Total, how many letters are there? 26 letters. How many letters are there? 26 letters. Okay, now after learning this, we are going to our topic. What is our topic? What is the topic? Coming to our topic. What is that, ma'am? Topic? Articles. What is that, ma'am? Articles. Coming to the articles. How many kinds of articles are there? I said there are two types of articles. They are indefinite indefinite articles are a, are, yang, and the definite article is the. Okay, na? Okay, coming to that, now you are going to learn the indefinite articles and where we use the indefinite article. Let us see. Coming to the indefinite article. Children, what are the indefinite articles? Say, a, are, yang. These are called the indefinite article. But see, these indefinite articles, they never point out anything. They never point out. But they are used before the singular countable nouns. Where you use, ma'am? We can use the before singular countable nouns. Where we use the before singular countable nouns. What are, for example, see, Nana? Chair, bench, table, next, pan, etc. Okay, now, before the singular countable nouns one, we can use the article, the indefinite article, a or yang. Singular, a bench, a table. For example, see Nana. She is a girl. She is a girl. What is that one here? Girl. Singular. She is a girl. One girl. Before the singular countable nouns one, we can use the indefinite article, the. For example, see, Nana. See, a bench, a chair, a table, etc. And also, coming to the rules of indefinite article. Coming to the rules of indefinite articles. Children, where you use the indefinite article? The indefinite articles, we can use the before the consonants. Where should we use, ma'am? We should use before the consonants. Okay, ma'am? We use the indefinite article A-R-Y-A-N before the consonants. Children, how many consonants are there in English? Yeah, very good. 21 consonants are there in English. Okay, now, before the consonants and also we can use the indefinite article a or yang. A is used before the consonant r. Before the vowels, we can use the an. Okay, now, a is used before the consonant, an is used before the vowels. Children, we learned how many letters are there in English? 26. These 26 letters are divided into two parts. What are they? Vowels and consonant. What are the vowels? A, E, I, O, R. A, E. What are the vowels, ma'am? A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowels. And remaining 21 letters we call as the consonant. Children, tomorrow in next class I will explain where should we use the indefinite article. I hope you all up to understand the class very well. Thank you, children.